Life. Now I am live. You should step in now.
Nobody should be outside.
Nobody should be outside. Now I am live. This is Federal College of Forestry Mechanization, Afaka, Kaduna. The place where some 39 students, 23 of them female and 16 of them male, we are taken into captivity by gunmen on the night of the 11th day of March, the year of the Lord 2021. Now, this is the fifth day that they have been in captivity, right?
Yes.
And today the students, both students who are currently students of this college and those who are alumni, right?
Yes,
if you are an alumni there, please, can I see your hand? Uh-huh. You can see the alumni in great number, meaning that in Afaka, it is one for all.
All for one.
All for one.
One for all.
One for all.
All for one.
All for one.
One for all.
Until everyone is free.
No one is free.
Until everyone is free.
No one is free.
No one is free.
Until everyone is free.
Now they are here. This is the mocks. This is the mocks of the college, and here both Christians and Muslims. Are you? If you are a Christian, let me see your hand there. And if you are a Muslim, is this a mosque?
Yes, sir.
This is a mosque. But does it matter now?
No, sir.
What do you want?
Freedom.
For whom?
Our brothers.
For your brothers?
And sisters.
For your classmates?
Yes,
that is what you want, right?
Yes, sir.
All right. What are you here to do?
To pray.
You are here to pray, right?
Yes, sir.
Who is the imam? Please, sir, what is your name?
My name is Muhammad Murtala.
Your name is Muhammad Murtala. Are you a student of this place? Please don't. Please hold him. Hold him. Don't cry. Please, please, please. Don't cry. Don't cry. This is. Yes. This is Muhammad Murtala. This guy is a student of ND2, right? A very brilliant student at that, of engineering, agricultural and bioenvironmental engineering. He's going to lead the prayer. And then after here, where do you go to?
To church.
You go to church, to the chapel, to do what?
To pray.
First, you begin with God, right?
Yes.
Then you do your ritual, register your displeasure to the government and to the management, and you encourage them that what they are doing, they should do it fast. Co?
Yes, sir.
You are not. Are you quarreling anybody?
No.
Are you protesting?
No.
What are you doing?
Solidarity.
Solidarity.
March.
Beautiful. So can the prayer begin?
ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما اللهم صل على محمد وعلى ال محمد كما صليت على ابراهيم وعلى ال ابراهيم انك حميد مجيد اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى ال محمد كما باركت على ابراهيم وعلى ال ابراهيم انك حميد مجيد الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين اياك نعبد واياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين انعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين قال ربكم ادعوني استجب لكم ان الذين يستكبرون عن عبادتي سيدخلون جهنم داخلون ولله الاسماء الحسنى فادعوا بها هو الله الذي لا اله الا هو عالم الغيب والشهاده هو الرحمن الرحيم والله الذي لا إله إلا هو الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المحامي العزيز الجبار المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى له الأسماء الحسنى سبح له ما في السماوات والأرض هو العزيز الحكيم آمن رسول ما أنزل إليه من ربه والمؤمنون كلنا آمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله لا نفرق بين أحد من رسله وقالوا سمعنا وأطعنا غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها لها ما كسبت وعليها ما اكتسبت ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما
عملت وعلى الذين
آمين.
ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به.
آمين.
واعف عنا وارحمنا.
آمين.
أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين.
آمين.
إن في خلق السماوات والأرض واختلاف الليل والنهار لآيات لأولي الألباب.
آمين.
الذين يذكرون الله قياما وقعودا وعلى جنوبهم.
آمين.
ويتفكرون في خلق السماوات والأرض. ربنا ما خلقت هذا باطلا سبحانك فقنا عذاب النار.
آمين.
ربنا إنك من تدخل النار فقد أحزيته وما للظالمين من أنصار. ربنا إننا سمعنا مناديا ينادي للإيمان.
أن
آمنوا بربكم فآمنا. ربنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الأبرار. ربنا وآتنا ما وعدتنا على رسلك ولا تخزنا يوم القيامة. إنك لا تخلف الميعاد. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك. سبحان ربك رب العزة أما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.
One for all,
all for one,
all for one,
one for all.
Soli, soli, soli,
solidarity forever.
Soli,
solidarity forever.
Soli,
solidarity forever.
We shall always
fight for right.
Soli, soli, soli,
solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. We shall always fight our right.
Soli, soli, soli,
solidarity forever.
Soli,
solidarity forever.
Soli,
solidarity forever. We shall
greatest Nigerian students, ever conscious Nigerian students, greatest, 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 greatest. What are you here for? You are here for solidarity march, right?
Yes, sir.
You are not fighting anybody, right?
Yes, sir.
Now, you said you are going to call the names of your students, your fellow students, your colleagues that are missing. Do you have the names here?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Who are calling the names?
Call them.
Call them.
All right. You, this way, after her own. Uh-huh. No, let somebody hold it for you. Uh-huh. You do the calling.
Yes.
Come forward.
Good.
Uh-huh.
We have Joy.
Sorry, wait.
Paul.
If you know their department, mention.
We have Jamila Yusuf. We
have NID.
Amina Yusuf.
NID.
We have Fatima Ibrahim.
NID.
We have Victory Ibrahim. We have Rejoice Friday. We have Glory David. We have Mary Danladi. We have Rachel Adeboche. We have Rejok John.
NID.
Please, you come and call this one again.
This one's?
Yes.
Emmanuel Benson.
HMT.
Habakkuk Obadiah.
NID.
Ishaya Jafaru.
NID.
Alhamdu Umaya.
Engineering.
Ubakar Yakubu. Mubarak Falayami.
FOT.
Stephen Baloni.
AEF.
Francis Paul.
AGT.
Yahaya Michelia.
AGT.
Sunday.
NID.
Monday.
NID.
Are there other names? Okay, we don't have other names, right?
Yes, sir.
So. So how many of your students are missing? How many female?
23.
How many male?
16.
Forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever.
Solidarity
forever.
Solidarity
solidarity forever. We shall always fight for rights.
All for one.
One for all.
One for all.
All for one.
Until everyone is free.
No one is free.
No one is free.
Until everyone is free.
No one is free
until everyone is free.
Soli, soli, soli.
Solidarity forever.
Soli,
solidarity forever.
Soli,
solidarity forever. We shall always fight for rights.
Soli, soli, soli.
Solidarity forever.
Soli,
solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. We shall always fight for rights.
Soli, soli, soli.
Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. We shall always fight for rights.
Soli, soli, soli.
Solidarity forever.
Soli,
solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. We shall always fight for our rights.
One for all.
One for one.
One for all.
All for one.
All for one.
One for all.
Until everyone is free.
No one is free.
Until everyone is free.
No one is free.
No one is free.
Until everyone is free.
No one is free.
Until everyone is free.
Are you going to rest?
No.
Are you going to sleep?
No.
Until when?
Until everyone is free.
Until the last person is released from captivity, right?
Yes, sir.
Solidarity forever.
Solidarity forever.
Conscious Nigeria student,
yes!
Ever vibrant Nigeria student,
yes!
Ever delicious Nigeria student,
yes!
Greatest Bagba,
Bagba,
greatest Big B,
Big B,
greatest Big B.
All
right, we went to the mosque together.
Yes, sir.
No Christian,
no Muslim.
Yes, sir.
We prayed there.
Yes.
We are led by Imam Murtala,
yes sir,
and the two students of agricultural and bioenvironmental engineering.
Yes sir.
He's in his final semester, right?
Yes sir.
Now we are here at the chapel of this college.
Yes sir.
And we are going in here together, no Christian,
no Muslim,
to pray to God, but
yes sir,
for the release of our brothers and our sisters, our friends. Mm. Our relations, right?
Yes, sir.
Are you seeing your lecturers among you?
No. Yes, sir.
Are you seeing them?
Yes, sir.
It means in Africa, there is no, at this moment, there is no lecturer.
There is no student. Student.
There is no student.
There is no lecturer.
We are all together. Yes, is that true?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Do we have parents of the missing children here?
Yes.
We have them here.
Yes, sir.
So we are all together as one. Their pain is our
pain.
The freedom of their children is our
freedom.
Their captivity is our
captivity.
So we are going to be, we are going to stand with them until the end.
Yes, sir.
Are we together?
Yes, sir.
And we have agreed that this is not a fight.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
In fact, we are appreciating the Kaduna State government, right?
Yes, sir.
We are saying thank you to the Commissioner for Internal
Security.
Because when I came here in the morning of Friday, he had already been here for several hours.
Yes, sir.
And they were here, right?
Yes.
And we appreciate their effort.
Some of you have told me that if not for their intervention, that many of you who are standing here may not be here.
Yes, sir.
Because those people came to do a silent operation.
Yes.
And they did that silently at Jaika.
Yes.
Until something, until Zachary and Ezo, until two of them happened.
Yes, sir.
Please put your hands together for these heroes.
Yes.
If you are talking about saving, if you are talking about rescue, those were the people that actually rescued the situation.
Yes, yes, sir.
Because they ran at the cost of their life.
Yes.
In fact, Zachary was shot at 2 times.
Yes.
But by the mercies of God, they missed him, right?
Yes.
And he ran as far as his feet could carry him.
Yes.
He went to the boys' hostel, the other boys' hostel, that if you are not a student of this school or a staff, you wouldn't know exists.
Yes.
And he alerted them, right?
Yes, sir.
And what did they do? They ran away.
Yes.
Are we together?
Yes, sir.
Some of you, I remember Israel, Shepna, and the other guy. And Auta. You know, what they did was that they hit one girl. Her name is Peace. She was helpless. She was to be taken. But they took her to the hostel, but
yes, sir.
And they hit her. And when they were coming, they managed to carry her and she crossed over the fence. Put your hands together for this hero. At the right time, we are going to celebrate our heroes.
Yes, yes, sir.
We are going to celebrate them.
Yes.
Because in Afaka, we know how to celebrate our heroes.
Yes, sir.
So now we are going to pray and to thank God for the safety he has granted the rest of you.
Yes.
And we thank him in advance.
Yes.
For what he is going to do for our 39 brothers.
Yes.
And sisters.
Yes.
Are we ready for the prayer?
Yes, sir.
Shall we march in quietly?
Is there
chapter 33, verse 3. The Bible says, call unto me in the time of trouble, and I will answer you and show you unsearchable things that you know it not. Can we call upon the name of the Lord? Can we call upon the name of the Lord? Let's call on God that the Lord will show us mercy. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Lord, we call upon the name of the Lord. We have come. We cannot fight this battle by ourselves. Our eyes are on you, O God. Behold our situation. You are God of all flesh.
Thank you. form of unity, listen to this instruction. All of us, we are going to be on our knees. You are going to hold somebody by your side. Rochelle, you are going to raise up your voice. You pray for us. Our sister over there. Yes, ma'am. After Rochelle, you are going to raise up your voice as the Spirit of God leads you. You are going to pray for us. Please make sure you hold somebody. It's a sign of unity. We're here yesterday to look up to Him. And the Lord assured us. We are going to look up to Him again. You know, we have no any other place to go. No help can come from anywhere.
Yes.
Some trust in chariots. Some trust in horses.
Yes.
But we will remember the name of the Lord our God. Horses are prepared for the day of battle.
Yes.
But God is the giver of victory.
Amen.
The Bible says, by strength shall no man be able.
Yes.
We will look up to Him.
Yes.
Enough is enough.
Yes.
Enough is enough.
Yes,
yes sir.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Our Father and our God,
yes, Lord,
the creator of the heavens and the earth,
yes,
the God that knows the end of every matter from the beginning,
yes,
the God who decrees a thing no man can change,
yes,
when you determine a thing no man can stop you.
Yes.
Lord, we are gathered at this place, at this hour, in agreement, because we know we have a Father,
yes,
a Father that can love him,
yes,
a Father that cares for his own,
yes,
a Father that is great and mighty.
Yes, sir.
Until you, Lord, raise our voices this hour.
Yes, Lord.
We call upon you, Lord,
amen,
you the God of mercy.
Amen.
Look upon us, Lord, in mercy.
Amen.
Not because of Mary,
amen,
not because of our works,
amen,
the Lord, on the ground of mercy.
Yes.
We say, Father, have mercy on us.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever may be, Lord, that the enemy will use against us this hour. We came under mercy. We are saying, let your mercy flow over us.
Amen.
Your mercy is greater than our failure.
Amen.
Let your mercy speak for us.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Our Father and our God, you are the creator of the heavens and the earth.
Yes.
There is nothing that's hidden in your eyes.
Yes.
You have asked us, Lord, is there anything too hard for you to do?
No.
Lord, there is nothing.
No.
On this account, we are standing.
Yes.
We are calling upon your name.
Yeah.
We are saying that, Lord, arise. Arise in your mind. Arise in your power. Arise in your greatness. Arise in your lordship. Decree and declare your sovereignty over nature. In the name of Jesus. We commit our brothers and sisters, Lord,
yes, Lord,
who are under the hands of the captives.
We
say, Father, you are the great deliverer.
Yes,
you save your children out of captivity.
Yes,
you will do it again.
Amen.
You say, Lord, do it again.
Amen.
Lord, do it again.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You that shut the mouth of the lion,
yes,
that it will not hurt Daniel.
Yes.
You are the same God today.
Yes.
We say, Lord, do it again.
Amen.
Lord, do it again.
Amen.
Preserve these children.
Amen.
Lord, preserve these children.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We beg of you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
These wicked ones will cry, Lord, for their souls.
Amen.
We say, Lord, arrest them.
Amen.
Trouble their hearts.
Amen.
Give them your peace.
Amen.
Conquer their hardness.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, we beg of you.
Yes.
Hope that the reapers will get them.
Amen.
May their spirit not disappoint them.
Amen.
Take the away their coverage.
Amen.
Whosoever has their sponsor, Lord, in action, they will shed this grace.
Amen.
Like unto thee, O
judge us, O Lord, and answer our prayer. Restore our children. Don't let us down. Look at us, O Lord, and answer our prayer. Restore our children. Don't let us down. Look at us. Look at us.
We have nowhere to go, we have come to you. And you have told us Inform now that you are God.